This fight is arguably the fastest knockout in boxing, as James thundered through a big right hand from the opening bell that knocked his opponent Crawford Grimsley senseless. Without the referee counting, the fight would have been over in less than 3 seconds.